So here we teach various instruments of self-defense.
Very good. I like that.
The bow staff, the nunchucks, the kamas, and the sword as well. But often for those weapons, we don't go into the background of the weapon. We focus more on your techniques, on your forms, and not on the history of the weapon. The Jo staff, the Japanese short staff, is very unique in that it has a very well-documented history. In the 17th century in Japan, there was a great duelist by the name of Miyamoto Musashi. All the stories about his duels that have been confirmed, he has never lost a single one. So this other duelist, Muso Gonosuke Katsuyoshi, one day, sometime between 1608 and 1611, fought him in a duel, and he lost to Musashi. So Gonosuke went onto a mountain into seclusion, and he meditated, and he thought, how can I beat Musashi? And the Jo staff is the weapon he came up with. He cut a length of wood to about 50 inches, and he trained in various techniques meant specifically for this weapon. And now this story can't be confirmed, but there's one recorded account that he went, tracked down Musashi, challenged him to a rematch using his Jo staff, and won. And if this story could be confirmed, it would be Musashi's only recorded loss. The form I'm going to perform today was choreographed by the founder of Aikido, and I have adapted it to match more our Taekwondo, our style of Taekwondo.
Okay. All right. I'm very excited to see this because I've never seen this before.